with 140. Phil Kessel is second. Galchenyuk for Nylander. In shoot, scores! William Nylander opens the scoring as he slips it by Holpe.
Quinn Hughes has to get rid of this puck a little earlier. He doesn't. Nylander gets in position to deflect that pass, and Galchenyuk will lay it on the tape for Nylander. He slides this underneath Braden Holtby in the at least their 54th first period goal.
Marner's got Matthews with him, 2-on-1. Marner works in, Matthews in, shoot, scores! Marner to Matthews to the back of the net.
Thornton wins the puck battle from Hoglander and Horvat's trap. Now it's a 2-on-1. Look at Hamonic's now leaning over towards Matthews. Doesn't matter. That pass is flat and it's perfect for Marner. His 44th assist. Matthews probably doesn't get all of
it. McEwen, Spezza through the middle with Sandin. Quick shot. Engvall scores! Engvall puts it by Holtby. It's a 3-0 game.
One goal in his previous 22 games. And unlike some players have played themselves into better positions here in the Leaf lineup, Engvall has played himself out of a regular spot. But he takes this nice pass from Sandin. I like how Sandin jumps into the play to take the Spezza feed.
A minute to go in the third period. Now that's stolen. Kerfoot sends it back in front. They score! Mitch Marner from Kerfoot. And it's 4-1.
A really good puck handler. He usually moves the puck pretty well, but Kerfoot jumped on that loose puck. He figured that Holtby's on his forehand. Marner's coming down the other side, and Holtby's going to shovel it on the backhander. Except there's Alex Kerfoot. He picks off the puck, and Mitch Marner's got his 18th goal to go with his 44th assist earlier.